guys, I'm doing a craft today. I made these little stickers for those little dots, and I just decorated them. And I'm going to be making something. You need glue, paper, crayon, marker, whatever kind of box you want. But don't make it too big. You don't want a too big box. I'm using one of these. And I'm picking a blue paper and I'm putting glue on the flap. Won't you open up that window? This is like I'm wrapping a present. So then you're just gonna wrap the box up. And I'll get back to you when I'm done with that. Okay, so it took me forever to wrap it, but I finally got it. It's a cute little box. And then I'm just gonna put a little label on it for whatever I want it to be. I'm gonna put my name on it. My initials will go on there. Woo! My cute little flower. My butterfly. Now, if you're wondering what this is for, it does not matter what your using here is for. I'm using mine for decoration! Dun, dun, dun. So, yeah. Well, hope you guys like this craft. So hello everyone. Well, yeah. Bye guys.